The President, please be seated. The court now is in session. We're going to continue hearing the testimony of witness Mom Nai. According to the proceedings as of yesterday, we already finished putting questions by
nous en avions terminé avec
the judges of the bench.
Questions des juges aux témoins.
So next, the parties will be given
c'est le tour
the
maintenant des parties.
Floor. Before that, the greffiers
avant cela, je voudrais
are advised to report
aux greffiers
the attendance of the parties
de rendre
to
compte
the proceedings
des parties
today.
Présentes.
The greffier, Mr. President,
greffière,
the parties to the proceedings today are all present.
Sont toutes présentes.
Witness Mom Nai is here in the courtroom.
Ainsi que
witness
KW09,
who will be testifying after this witness, is also available at 10 a.m. The witness has already taken an oath,
à compter de 10 heures du matin.
And
le témoin KW09 a déjà prêté serment et n'est pas lié par le sang à aucune des parties.
Next, the chamber would like to
donc,
il n'y
a de pas
parenté
avec les parties.
The co-prosecutors.
Le président, je donne maintenant la parole au coprocureur.
So,
to put questions to the witness. Please be informed that the prosecutors have 1 hour.
Je vous rappelle que pour poser vos questions
to put questions,
aux témoins, vous disposez d'une heure.
Prosecutor,
le coprocureur
thank
cambodgien.
You, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Your Honours. Good morning,
Madame,
Mr. Mom Nai.
Messieurs les juges, bonjour. Bonjour, Monsieur le témoin.
First, before the prosecutor puts question to you, I am on behalf of the prosecutors would like to
avant de
remind
vous poser nos
Mr. Mom Nai
je voudrais
that
rappeler à Monsieur Mom Nai
as the President has already reminded you when you arrive here
et comme l'a déjà dit
to give your testimony
le Président lorsque vous avez commencé votre déposition
internal rule 28 concerning the cell incrimination.
La règle 28
the
du
prosecutors, however, would like to encourage the witness, Mr. Mom Nai, who are
vous
present
avez le droit
today,
de ne pas vous incriminer
to
vous-même. Cela étant, les
give your
sont
full testimony of your accounts.
À faire
you
un récit
have
complet
heard, you witnessed,
de ce que vous savez.
Although those accounts would be linked to your cell incrimination.
Même s'il s'agit de choses que vous avez fait vous-même.
At if you look at the ECCC laws, then there are only two kinds of people who would be prosecuted at the court. The
poursuites que contre deux catégories de personnes,
people,
les hauts dirigeants,
leaders, and also the most
du
responsible
du
people
et les
of the Khmer Rouge
principaux
regime.
Responsables.
And
des crimes commis
regarding
sous ce
the
régime.
Witnesses, if we talk about the time, it has been already more than 30 years since the crimes were committed,
se sont déjà
and the statute of limitation has already lapsed, and those people who are not included in the two groups of people are not going to be prescription
pour les personnes qui ne sont pas incluses dans ces deux catégories énoncées dans la loi.
Can the AV unit be advised to put on the map of S21 on display,
de bien
please.
Vouloir afficher à l'écran le plan de S21.
Mais quand ça tourne.
The president of the AV unit is advised to put their document on display, please.
D'afficher ce plan.
Look, Mom, nay, Nicky, you rup here.
Prosecutor, Mr. Mom, nay, this is an aerial photograph of the S21 dual slang compound. You can see there are buildings
et vous voyez qu'il
with
y a
letters A, B, C, D, and
une lettre
E.
De référence, A, B, C,
and
D,
I think
et
you
e.
Can read French.
Et je crois que vous êtes capable de lire.
Can you tell me whether this
latin.
Is the location of the former prison that you are familiar with?
Prison.
And can you tell the court in which section of this compound you once worked in?
À quel endroit vous travailliez à l'époque?
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
I think this is the compound of dual slang prison.
Je crois qu'il s'agit ici
and my interrogation house, the house I worked as interrogator, was to the east of the compound, next to the
sewage
canal.
Près du canal d'égouttage.
Co-prosecutor, thank you.
Question.
Among the five buildings
merci.
Of
de ces cinq bâtiments qui composent
museum,
le musée de Tuol Slang.
Which building did you carry out the interrogation in?
Dans lequel procédiez-vous aux interrogatoires?
The president. Mr. Mom Knight, could you
plutôt.
Please be reminded
Monsieur
again that only when you see the red light is on the mic that you can start responding.
Entendu,
otherwise, your message cannot be communicated and that your voice cannot be also recorded in the transcript
sans
itself.
Cela, votre voix n'est pas enregistrée
and
le compte rendu
the
de
national
peut être
prosecutor
établi.
Is also advised to make sure that the mic is on before
je
he speaks, although you have reminded the witness, but please yourself be reminded
parle.
Too. Prosecutor Mr. Mom Nai, could you please respond? Mr. Mom Nai.
Le coprocureur, Monsieur Mom Nai, vous pouvez répondre à ma question?
I went into the building once to
je suis une fois
meet my student who was arrested. I sought permission from Deutsch, and I did not know which building
Doc,
I was in. I went
s'agissait.
To actually building C.
Sans doute le bâtiment C.
And there was a vacant room in which my student was brought in to meet me, and I asked him about his well-being. After that, I left.
Après quoi, je suis parti.
Prosecutor, thank you.
Question.
We would like to seek your permission to
merci.
Put ERN 0015 3573 be put on display, please. The president, the AV unit.
Le président, je demande au
could
service
you please
audiovisuel
put this document,
ce document à l'écran.
On display.
Look, Mom Knight, look, I took a cut.
Prosecutor.
Question.
Mr. Mom Knight, if you look
Monsieur
at
Mom
this sketch drawn by Kang Kek Il, alias Dutch, you can see letter B here is indicating the S21 location, and you see number 2, which refer to the houses for detention.
Aux maisons qui servaient de lieu de détention.
And here you can see number 3.
Vous voyez, c'est un numéro 3, un chiffre 3.
Which would be the houses for also interrogation and questioning.
Qui désigne une maison où avait lieu des interrogatoires.
There were offices labeled as number 5 and other numbers.
Notamment correspondant au chiffre 5.
The president, the lawyer, I notice you are on your feet.
Maître Kong Sam-on, je vous en prie.
We are afraid that the lawyer's mic is not activated.
L'avocat assistant, le témoin n'a pas activé son micro.
Mr. Kong Sam-on.
Maître Kong Sam-on.
I would like to emphasize again that the letters written in this sketch is not very clear, so I think the witness may not be able to read or identify those numbers.
À même de discerner ces chiffres et ces lettres.
The prosecutor, with the president's permission, I would like to give the hard copy of the document to Mr. Mornay so that he can better read it.
Pour que il voit mieux.
Do you remember these locations? Because number 4, 5, 6 here refer to the houses,
4, 5 et 6 ici renvoient and à des maisons.
Could you please indicate any particular location in this sketch so that you can tell us where would be the house you interrogated people?
Vous procédez aux interrogatoires. Réponse.
I don't think I understand this sketch.
Je ne crois pas comprendre ce schéma.
If there is a sewer canal, then I would be able to tell
j'aurais moins de mal à me repérer si le canal d'écoutage était indiqué. Cela me permettrait de retrouver les maisons où ont eu les interrogatoires.
Was located
parce que
next
cette
to
maison se trouvait
sewage canal.
Juste à côté de ce canal.
Prosecutor, thank you, since you cannot really tell us yet, I would like to proceed with other questions.
Merci.
Instead.
Si ce plan ne vous aide pas, nous allons with passer à une autre question.
Leave,
Monsieur le Président, si vous
I would
voulez
like
bien, je
ERN
voudrais 0 que le document
0018 14 27 be displayed.
00 18 14 27
est
affiché.
Instructed to put this document
le président,
up on
visuel,
display.
Veuillez afficher le document demandé.
bạn lục mầm này lục bạn khơi
prosecutor Mr. Momnai,
question, Monsieur Momnai.
Have you seen this photo or are you able to read or to see people in the picture?
Vous voyez cette photo, vous pouvez discerner
through your recollection, can you point to the photo of yourself in this photo?
Pouvez-vous nous montrer où vous êtes sur cette photo? Réponse.
Mom, I don't think I see this photo very clear, but I can
je
see that
très bien.
The person behind the woman who
mais
is carrying a baby could
la
be
personne qui se trouve derrière la
me,
femme
and
portant
the woman
un
could be my wife.
Est sans doute
co-prosecutor,
moi et cette
could you
femme
please describe
femme,
something about these people? Do you know the names of the people in the photo from left to right?
De ces gens, en commençant par la gauche.
I don't remember
réponse.
That woman's name. This
je ne
man
pas de tous les noms.
Maybe was Mon.
Pour ce qui est
and
de
then,
ce deuxième homme,
this woman
Mon.
Was
ensuite,
the wife of Deutsch.
On voit la femme de Duc.
And I think she, her name was Rom.
Je crois qu'elle s'appelait Rom.
And here, he is Deutsch.
Puis c'est Duc.
And then another woman on
ensuite,
the far right, and the man behind her. I think I don't remember their names.
Et derrière elle, un homme. Je ne me souviens pas de leur nom.
That's all. Prosecutor.
Question.
Do you remember where the photo was taken?
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de l'endroit où cette photo a été prise?
Mom, I don't know.
Réponse. Je ne sais pas.
I can't recollect where the photo was taken. Prosecutor, thank you.
Je ne reconnais pas l'endroit.
With
question.
The
merci.
Chamber of Liu, I would like document 0052254 be put on this place, please. The president of the
00052254
unit is advised to displace this photo.
Le président, service de visuel, veuillez projeter la photo demandée.
Lok ban khoei rup ni te.
Prosecutor. Have you seen this photo?
Le
do you know anyone here in
photo?
The photo?
Est-ce que vous connaissez ces gens?
From left to right,
en
can you describe
par la gauche, pouvez-vous nous dire de
them,
qui il s'agit?
Please? With the Mr. President's leave, could the court official take this hard copy
si
of the photo to
lui y remettre une photo sur papier au témoin?
Som chimriap lok khom
mom nai
meur
réponse.
Having looked at this photo, I don't think I remember who is who.
Je ne peux pas vous dire qui sont ces personnes.
Prosecutor, thank you. Anyway,
merci.
I would like to proceed further to the next question.
Je passe à ma question suivante.
When Mr. Kang Gek Il was the chairman of S21.
À l'époque où M. Kang Gek Il dirigeait S21, est-ce que vous aviez peur de lui? Réponse.
After he told me that an enemy implicated me in his confession and he stopped me from being an interrogator, I was
que par conséquent il voulait que je sois interrogateur.
Whenever he ordered me to go out of
S21
on my duty, I was afraid that he would trick me to go out to be arrested.
pour me faire arrêter.
And only when the Vietnamese troops came that my fear faded.
Sont arrivés que mes craintes se sont évanouies.
Prosecutor, thank you. Next question regarding
merci.
The confession
suivante.
Of former professor named Ton.
Sur les aveux
with the
du
President
professeur
Liu, I would like document 001888839 be put
et
on display.
Et je demande la projection
please.
Du document 001889. Le président s'est fait de visuel, veuillez projeter le document demandé.
Look, Mom Nai.
Mr. Mom Nai.
Monsieur Mom Nai.
Are you familiar with the writing on this piece of paper? Is that yours?
Cette écriture. Est-ce que c'est votre écriture?
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
Having looked at the writing, I think it is more similar to that of mine.
Cette écriture ressemble
but
à la mienne.
I cannot remember
oui,
whether I interrogated Mr. Peng Ton or not. But
Peng-ton.
This writing is quite similar
en
to
cas,
my writing.
Ressemble à la mienne.
Prosecutor, if
question.
It is similar to your writing,
si
can you recollect whether you once interrogated this detainee?
Si vous avez interrogé un jour ce prisonnier.
Mom, I cannot think of it.
Réponse. Non,
but
je ne me souviens pas.
The writing is mine.
Mais l'écriture est bien la mienne.
Prosecutor, thank you. Next question.
Merci. Question suivante.
Could the chamber
je demande
please advise the AV unit to put another piece of document on display.
La projection d'un autre document.
The interpreter cannot really get the AR number.
Le numéro RN n'a pas été entendu par les interprètes.
Advise the prosecutor to repeat.
Peut-on demander au coprocureur de répéter ce numéro RN?
The EN number is 22 65 55.
Prosecutor,
my apology. Actually, we had some problem with
le procureur, excusez-moi, en fait, il y a
number.
Un petit problème avec la référence ERN.
Prosecutor, with Mr. President Liu,
si vous le voulez bien,
could this document please be distributed to the witness?
Je demanderai que l'on donne ce document sur papier au témoin.
ta luk ai samkol ban ti
prosecutor Mr. Momnai, do you recognize this piece of writing in which you stated you made a request to release the detainee?
Il s'agit d'une demande de libération d'un détenu.
This document was shown yesterday with request of Judge Lavergne.
À la demande du juge Lavergne.
But the prosecutor cannot really put the last page on this place regarding the person Chiu Sun Heng.
Mais nous n'arrivons pas à projeter la dernière image, la dernière page à l'écran. C'est un document qui concerne Monsieur Chung Han. Un document qui concerne
the prosecutor, can you recall it?
Le coprocureur, est-ce que vous vous souvenez de ce document? Réponse.
Mom, the document I obtained here is of course the document written by
ce
me and with the annotation release,
avec une annotation
request
qui
for release.
Indique que c'est
prosecutor,
une demande de libération.
Did you or was that detainee released upon your request?
Est-ce que vous avez connaissance du fait que ce prisonnier a été relâché à votre demande?
I don't know.
Réponse, je
I
sais
was
pas.
Assigned to write down that the person would be released, but whether he was released or not, I don't know.
Papier,
prosecutor, thank you.
Relâché ou non, je n'en sais rien.
On EAN
00026082.
On the prisoner Wan Pini.
Le prisonnier
on
Wan
page
Pini. The prosecutor, le procureur,
can you see the document displayed clearly on the screen?
Ce document clairement sur votre écran?
Whether, and can you confirm whether the writing on this document is your handwriting?
Si l'écriture est bien la vôtre.
Mom, nay.
Réponse.
This is my handwriting, Mr. Co-prosecutor.
Monsieur le coprocureur.
Thank you, says the co-prosecutor.
Co-procureur, merci.
My next question.
Question suivante.
On Green Lien, alias Som.
Green Lien, alias Som.
On EAN 00081842.
00081842.
The President, I noticed the presence of the Defense Counsel. You take the floor.
Vous avez la parole.
Oui. Monsieur le Président, je veux bien que l'on montre des documents en Khmer aux témoins. Je suis désolé de ne pas parler le Khmer. Je voudrais qu'on nous explique en quoi il consiste. Au minimum, le dernier document qui vient d'être présenté, on ne nous a donné aucune traduction. On ne sait pas de quoi il s'agit si on n'est pas Khmer. Je suis désolé. Je souhaiterais au minimum que l'on nous dise de quoi il s'agit.
So I would like at least that we be told what it is about.
President, the co-prosecutor,
le co-procureur.
The chamber has noted two points. One, regarding the presentation of such document, you should provide a hard copy to the witness so that he can read it clearly. This is also concerning his age. It's better for him to read the hard copy rather than to read it on the screen. Also, the second point, you should mention the content of such document, which is the basis for your questioning, so that each party can also understand, and it is also for the record of the transcript. Thank you, Mr. President, says the co-prosecutor. We would like to present through these documents that Mr. Momnai, during that time, he interrogated several prisoners, and this is in order to remind him to note on his handwriting for those confessions. And what the co-prosecutor wants is for him to acknowledge his writing of the confessions during his interrogation. The President, I understand that is the intention of the co-prosecutors, but other parties do not understand what you want to get from the presentation of these documents. It is your own understanding what you have just said, but the rest does not understand. Co-prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président, dit le co-procureur.
What has shown by the co-prosecutor are those documents with the handwriting or annotation of Momnai alias Jan on those confessions. And sometimes some documents are the handwriting written by Mr. Momnai himself during the interrogations. And these are the points that the co-prosecutor would like to get to. My next question is, regarding the interrogation of the European prisoners. I do not mean the Vietnamese prisoners.
Là, je ne parle pas des Vietnamiens.
The confession of James William Clark, EN00006979. Co-prosecutor, I would like to get your confirmation whether you interrogated a foreigner, this person, James William Clark. Can you read it on the screen?
James William Clark. Est-ce que vous pouvez lire ceci à l'écran?
Momnai.
Réponse.
Momnai, I would like to remain silent.
Je souhaite garder le silence.
Akun luk Momnai.
Thank you, Mr. Momnai.
Merci.
I would like now to give the floor to my colleague to put questions to the witness, the president. The international co-prosecutor, you take the floor.
Vous avez la parole, monsieur le co-procureur international.
Good morning, Mr. President, Your Honours, Council, and Mr. Mamnai. Mr. Mamnai, I'd like to now talk to you not about the types of people that you interrogated, but more about the numbers of people that you interrogated. Yesterday you said in court that you interrogated between, it was hard to think, but you thought between 10 and 20 Vietnamese combatants. In your interview with the co-investigative judges last year at D22-16-0016-2917, you said you interviewed, you felt, less than 50 Vietnamese combatants. So on the one hand, yesterday we have you saying 10,
d'une part, nous avons and un then chiffre last year, less than 50. Aux alentours de 10 hier,
bearing
et
in mind
précédemment, ce chiffre
you have been
était
spoken to by the Chamber and reminded of your obligation to tell the truth in this case,
hier,
I would like to ask you some questions that allows you to reevaluate more, to think back about the numbers of people you in fact did interrogate at S21. In a way, I would like that you start afresh on this matter. Is it fair to say that in relation to the Vietnamese, and at the moment I'm talking about the Vietnamese combatants, that you were the sole interrogator at S21 of the Vietnamese because of your language skills?
Des Vietnamiens, étant donné vos compétences linguistiques.
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
From what I can recall, yesterday
d'après
I said the number was between 20 to 30 persons.
Un chiffre de 20 à 30 personnes.
It's not 10 persons like you just stated.
Comme vous venez de le dire.
When I was interviewed by the investigators,
lorsque
I said the number was less than 50. And when I said the number was between 20 to 30,
hier,
that was correct because it was less than 50.
C'est correct parce que c'est inférieur à 50.
Thank you. My last question was, do you agree that you were the sole interrogator, the only interrogator of Vietnamese at S21?
Seul interrogateur de Vietnamien à S21?
Mom, nay.
Réponse.
At S21, I was the Vietnamese interrogator, and I was assisted in interpreting by Comrade Jan from Hanoi.
Qui était le camarade Jan de Hanoi.
And
question.
You were also assisted by a Chia Seng.
Également
l'assistance. Is that correct?
D'un certain Chia Seng, n'est-ce pas?
Mom Nai. Can you please repeat the name? I cannot catch
le
it.
Nom? Je n'ai pas saisi.
The name is Chia Seng, C-H-E-A,
Seng.
Last name S-E-N-G,
Chia
Seng.
S-E-N-G, Chia Seng.
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
I have never heard the name GSA.
Je n'ai jamais entendu ce nom.
There was a person named Ming. He interrogated with me once. And Uncle Ho, in his role as the deputy chairman, sometimes he joined in for a few words during my interrogation session, and he left.
Thank you. This was mentioned by the accused in his testimony that there were three interrogations in relation to the Vietnamese. Brother Mam Nai, he managed overall. Pa Ta Chan, the interrogator from the interpreter from Hanoi, who was detained at S21, and Chao Seng, C-H-A-O, who was close to Brother Mam Nai, and he would just obey you. And that's at 10th of June, page 9 of the transcript.
Ça, c'est le transcrit du mois de juin, à la page 9.
Does that refresh your memory?
Est-ce que ce rappel vous rafraîchit la mémoire?
I noticed the presence of the defense counsel. You take the floor, says the president.
Juste mon confrère, pouvez-vous nous donner la référence? Vous dites transcript du mois de juin à la page 9, c'est un peu vague. Est-ce que vous pourriez nous donner la référence du transcript?
Would you be so kind as to provide us with the reference?
Merci.
Thank you.
The reference is the 10th of June, and it's page 9.
Page 9.
Does that refresh your memory, Mr. Mam Nai, that Chao Seng assisted you in interrogations?
Chao Seng était votre assistant pour ces interrogatoires.
Mam Nai. Mr. Co-prosecutor, I cannot recollect it. If you talk about Chao Seng, Chao Seng was my teacher. He was arrested, and Comrade Deutsch assigned me to interrogate him. That was all.
Ordonné de l'interroger.
The president. I noticed the presence of the legal counsel for the witness. You take the floor. Through the interpretation, I'm not sure if it's mistaken or not, I heard two names, Jia Seng and Chao Seng. I would like the chamber to get it clarified which name is the one of the actual name, Chao Seng or Jia Seng.
Correct, c'est Chia Seng ou c'est Chao Seng?
Thank you, Your Honor. The name is Chao Seng, C-H-A-O, last name S-E-N-G. Perhaps, Mr. Mam Nai, if we move on for a moment. You stated that you were the only interrogator of Vietnamese. In relation to the evidence that the trial chamber has heard before them, they have heard that there were 122 detainees on the S21 records that were Vietnamese combatants, and that's at E68.28, the revised prisoner list chart in relation to the Vietnamese. Mr. Mam Nai, there were 122 known combatants at S21. Didn't you interrogate them all?
Vous ne les avez pas tous interrogés?
Mam Nai,
réponse.
I interrogated Vietnamese soldiers in less than 50
moins de 50
of them.
Soldats vietnamiens.
I also interrogated the Phul Ro group and the Jarai group. And only later on, I received instructions from the upper echelon that actually they came to asked for our assistance in fighting back the Vietnamese, and they were later on released. There were a number of them, but I cannot recall the exact number of these groups. And this is my honest response to you.
Voilà ma réponse honnête.
Thank you. You gave some evidence yesterday about interrogating one or two Vietnamese spies.
I'd like to put
The accused statement to you, and this is at the 10th of June, page 10, and he was asked, and when those spies entered S21, did you arrange for their interrogation? This is a question to the accused. And he responded, I would like to confirm that when the spies entered S21, I ordered them to be interrogated by Brother Nam Nai. No other interrogator was allowed to interrogate them because he was trained to be able to speak the Vietnamese language and then be able to interrogate those Vietnamese people. Mr. Nam Nai, do you have any comment about that, about the accuracy of that statement of the accused?
Correct, cet énoncé de l'accusé?
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
I would like to remain silent on this matter.
Je souhaite garder le silence sur ce point.
Thank you.
Merci.
And the trial chamber has heard evidence before this court that 144 detainees, and that's E68.29, were spies, recorded as spies in the S21 documentation. Did you interrogate around that number of spies, around 144 spies, whilst at S21?
Espions pendant que vous étiez à S21?
Mom Nai,
réponse.
I just stated that I would like to remain silent on this matter.
Souhaite garder le silence sur cette question.
Thank you, Mr. Mann. I won't go further with this topic about your interrogation of Vietnamese. And I'd like to move to another topic, and that relates to your knowledge of the organization of interrogators at S21.
La manière dont les interrogateurs and perhaps, S21,
if I can put your statement you made yesterday towards Judge Tomini, and you were asked, what were the exclusive duties of the different S21 units? You responded, you had no knowledge, but you knew of the defense section, interrogation section, and rice field
section.
You further stated, regarding the interrogation section, the duty was to interrogate, but you didn't know the details of the organization. I would like to show you a document on the screen, and we have a hard copy which we can present to you. It's D64, Khmer ERN 00079150-007-9155, and in the English, 0017-8176, and unfortunately, I don't believe this is in the French language at this stage. This document is dated the 1st of January 1977, and if I could ask, Your Honour, if the court usher could hand Mr. Nam Nai a copy, a hard copy of the document.
Donner un exemplaire en papier de ce document à Monsieur Nam Nai.
Zach, have you got the... Your Honours, this document is entitled A New Work Plan for Interrogation Branches for a period of 3 months.
Sur une période de 3 mois.
It's an S21 document.
C'est un document de S21.
Mr. Mamnai, that's your handwriting, isn't it?
Mamnai, ceci est bien votre écriture, n'est-ce pas?
Mamnai.
Réponse.
Mr. Co-prosecutor.
Monsieur le co-procureur.
This is my handwriting, and that is correct.
C'est bien mon écriture.
And perhaps if I just summarize the document, it basically is a plan on how often interrogators should meet, the division of the interrogation workload, and the division of responsibilities. If you look at the document, about two or three paragraphs down in the English, it states you were assigned to grasp hold of New and the remaining prisoners. Meng has a duty to grasp hold of daily documents and report in and out. Do you see that?
Est-ce que vous voyez cette mention? Il y a également mention de vos responsabilités.
We have it on the screen as well, if that will help you.
Ceci est également affiché à l'écran si cela vous est d'une quelconque utilité.
Mamnai.
Réponse.
Mr. Co-prosecutor.
Monsieur le co-procureur.
Yes, I read that document. But I cannot recall what I wrote at the time.
Mais je ne me souviens pas de ce que j'ai écrit à l'époque.
I saw my handwriting on the grasp hold of the newcomers, and that I myself put my name in the bracket.
Je vois bien que j'ai mis moi-même mon nom dans la parenthèse. I cannot recall at the moment. Mais là, pour l'instant, ça ne m'évoque aucun souvenir.
And if I can just briefly summarize the document,
donc je continue de résumer
this
document, dit le
document divides
ce
the interrogators into 11 groups and groups them into three larger groups, with Chairman Snowon responsible for 5, 6 and 8. This is at the bottom of the document.
Ça, c'est tout au bas du document.
A man who was responsible for 7, 9, 10 and 11.
7, 9, 10, 11,
and Pon,
et Pon,
who was responsible for 1, 2, and 3.
Groupes 1, 2 et 3.
And also the document explains how often people should meet. It states that squads had to meet every 3 days, open work experience once a month, party meeting every 2 weeks, livelihood meetings once a month, first 2 weeks spent on studying and making biographies of all interrogators, and once a month training for technical and scientific work. Would you agree with me that, bearing in mind you wrote this document, at the time that you wrote the document at S21, you completely knew the organization of the interrogation section, and in fact you were one of the main coordinators of the interrogation section, not a person that was isolated in a house interrogating 10 to 20 Vietnamese combatants over a 3-year period. Would you agree with me you were the coordinator with Pon of the interrogation unit?
Mamnai. Mr. Co-prosecutor, I do not agree
Monsieur
with you.
Le co-procureur, je ne suis pas d'accord avec vous.
Even though you wrote the document
même si c'est vous
explaining
qui avez
how the unit was organized in groups and how often would meet. You still do not agree with me. Is that right?
Vous n'êtes toujours pas d'accord avec ce que je dis.
Mom, nay.
Réponse.
I disagree.
Je ne suis pas d'accord.
Because these people were the youth league, and maybe this is the content of the meetings of the youth leagues at the time.
De la réunion ou des réunions de la ligue de jeunesse.
Thank you, and you would agree with me that the title of the document is A New Work Plan for Interrogation Branches for a Period of 3 Months. Do you agree that that is the title of the document?
I think the writing of this document is my handwriting.
Que c'est bien mon écriture qu'on voit sur ce document.
This is my acknowledgement.
Cela, je le reconnais.
Thank you. Mr. Mamnai, yesterday, before you left the court, you were given a red binder, and it was a copy of a notebook, or notebooks, and it contained 396 pages, and the first page was entitled Learning in Office Document, 17th of December, 1977, and for the record, it's Introductory Submission, Annex C, number 14.3, Khmer, 00077661 to 00078056 with partial English translation at 00184579 to 00184618 and then partial English translation at 0024-2259 to 0024-2263. The first date of this document appears on the 17th of December 1977.
Ce document porte donc la date du 17 décembre 77.
Mr. Le prosecutor, could you please slow down a little bit when you read the ERN number for good record? Please.
Afin qu'il puisse apparaître correctement
dans
le rendu.
Yes,
Your Honor. Oui, Monsieur le Président.
This binder, is this a copy of your notes that you made between 1975 and 1979 at S21?
The President, could you please then repeat the ERN number? I got the notice from the interpreter that he cannot really render it.
Thank you, I apologize, Your Honor. The Khmer ERN number is 00077661 to 00078056 with the English translation partial 0018-4579 to 0018-4618. Another English ERN 0024-2259 to 0024-2263.
63.
Mr. Mamnai, do you agree that's a copy
Monsieur
of your
Mamnai,
notebooks
êtes-vous d'accord pour dire que
from that period in S21?
De votre carnet dans lequel vous avez consigné des notes entre 75 et 79 à S21.
Mamnai.
Réponse.
This copied document contains my writing. I was the I was not the one who prepared
it.
I was dictated according to the lecture
by Duke.
And in that document,
question.
We've reviewed about 45 different dates over that period. Is it fair to say that when there's a new date, that's a new lecture or a new meeting for you to record the notes of those discussions? Do the new dates reflect new meetings or new lectures?
Une nouvelle réunion ou une nouvelle leçon?
From
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
Of course, when the new date is different, then the content of the discussion is different.
C'est qu'il s'agit d'une autre discussion.
Mr. President, I just have 5 more minutes.
Mr. Mamnai,
in that document, there are numerous references relating to the use of torture at S21. Yesterday, in court, you were asked by Judge Tomoni if Doi instructed you on the method of interrogation or torture. You answered, when I interrogated either Cambodian or Vietnamese, I was not instructed on methods of torture or interrogation. As to whether the others were taught by Doik, you replied, I was only mindful of my duties. They were mindful of their own. It was beyond my knowledge. Mr. Mamnai, you've stated that you did not know of torture at S21, and yet this document, which references I'll give the trial chamber later, is full of references in relation to torture at S21. So in fact, you were aware of the practice of torture at S21 because you and others were instructed to carry it out. Do you agree with that?
Êtes-vous d'accord avec cette affirmation?
Mom Nai. For me, personally, I was never instructed on how tortures were used.
Je n'ai jamais reçu d'instruction
but in the annotation in that book, or in the writings of that book, it was recorded in the meeting in which Deutsch gave lectures and also based on other interrogations of other interrogators, and I have no idea what other kind of practices applied by other interrogators.
Ces notes-là que j'ai prises, cela ne reflète pas ce que faisaient les autres interrogateurs lors des interrogatoires.
Is it the case that you're minimizing your role at S21 in light of all the evidence that you've heard and your knowledge of events at S21 and the activities of people at S21 because you want to isolate or remove yourself from the horrible criminality that occurred there? Have you tried to do that? Have you tried to block your mind and isolate yourself from the crimes at S21?
De vous mettre mentalement en retrait de ce qui s'est passé à S21.
Mom Nai, Mr. Prosecutor, I have never had such idea.
Jamais je n'ai eu cette idée.
I am testifying based on the activities I have done.
De ce que j'ai fait.
Thank you, Your Honor. I have no further questions.
Le coprocureur, je n'ai pas d'autres questions à poser, c'est moi, Monsieur le Président.
Le President, we know that Mr. Franz Quorum is on his way.
Maître Rouge, je vous en prie.
Monsieur le Président, juste une observation de la défense à ce stade. Monsieur Mamnai est un témoin qui a été appelé par le procureur sur la liste du procureur.
President, next, we would like to give the floor to the civil party lawyers to put questions to the witness. Please be reminded that civil party lawyers have 20 minutes for each group. The floor is yours.
Maître Studzinski, je vous en prie.
Good morning, Mr. President, Your Honor. Thank you.
Bonjour, Monsieur le
Président, I only want to inform the chamber that the civil parties, civil party lawyers, the following agreement. Group 4 will start, and then the other groups, group 3, group 2, and group 1, will follow and share the remaining time.
And
so I give now then the floor to group 4 to start. Thank you.
Qui sera en premier pour ces questions aux témoins.
The President, Civil Party Lawyers Group 4, you take the floor.
Le Président, Groupe 4, je vous en prie.
Mr. Hong Kim Soon.
Maître
Thank
Hong
you,
Kim
Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur Your le Honours. Président. Mesdames, Messieurs les juges.
I would like to inform the chamber that since we have 20 minutes,
nous disposons
but
de
we
20
would like to take this
groupe.
Opportunity to combine another group if we need more time
si besoin,
in our, during the time when we put questions to Mr. Mamnai. Mr. Mamnai, if you feel my questions are not clear, please ask me to repeat them. The first question is in relation to your notebook,
elle porte sur
in
le
which
carnet
you just responded to
au sujet
the prosecutor
duquel vient, le coprocureur vient
now.
De vous poser quelques questions.
You said that notebook which contains 396 pages,
396 pages
was not prepared by you. You only dictated
n'était pas vraiment
from
travail,
the lectures given by Deutsch,
de
is that correct?
Dictée lors des leçons dispensées par
Mamnai.
Donc, est-ce exact?
That's correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
Hong Kim Soon, thank you.
Question.
Second question.
Voici ma deuxième question.
You stated to the chamber that
vous avez dit
you
à la
went into S21 office
que
now known
vous êtes
as
allé au bureau S21 que l'on connaît aujourd'hui sous le nom de Toolslang.
And you said you only went there once
une fois seulement
and you met your student is that
pour y
correct
rencontrer un ex-étudiant est-ce exact
Mamnai that's correct
oui c'est exact
Hong Kim Soon thank you
question.
The next question. Since many years have already passed, of course you say sometimes you can recollect the event, sometimes you can't. Other than the student you said you met, what about other detainees, including your former teachers, including Zhao Xing, were they detained at S21 too?
Notamment concernant Zhao Xing, a-t-il été aussi détenu à S21?
Mamnai.
Réponse.
It is true that my teacher was detained at
oui,
S21, but he was detained in a house to the south of
Ponyayat. Au sud du lycée Ponyayat.
Hong Kong-soon. Thank you. Next.
Question. Merci. Question suivante.
As a staff member of S21,
en tant que membre du personnel de S21,
and later on, you were addressed by Deutsch as brother, mom, Nai. So it appears
donc
that
vous
you
en disant, Bang
had
a
higher status
cela
than
dire
him
que vous through my un statut supérieur à celui de
this at the session.
Puisque Bang
so
veut dire
in
frère
your
aîné.
Notebook,
dans votre carnet,
and that you said you only dictated the lectures given by Deutsch, were you there alone to dictate that kind of lecture, or were there any other people involved?
Seul? Lors de ces leçons, y avait-il d'autres participants?
Mom Nai, having reviewed the documents yesterday.
Réponse. J'ai examiné ce document hier.
At the beginning, there was lectures by Nat, who was the chairperson.
Nat.
And later on,
Deutsch
took
dispensé une formation, puis ensuite c'est Duc qui a animé ces séances.
Could you please simplify your
question.
Expression when you say
pouvez-vous
"autisme" in Khmer, which means presentation? What was it meant to be?
Dire plus simplement en quoi consistaient ces séances. Vous avez employé un terme en Khmer qui voudrait dire exposer. Réponse. J'entends par là qu'on nous expliquait,
about
on nous
the
décrivait
lectures, and to give
certaines choses
handouts.
Lors de ces séances.
So this is part of that presentation which I referred to. Hong Kong-soon, thank you. So, regarding
question,
the taking notes in that document, you only dictated
ces notes,
the words
donc,
from your superior during the study session.
Lors
is
de
that correct?
D'études. Est-ce exact?
Mom Nai, that's correct.
Réponse, oui.
Hong Kong-soon,
question.
Thank you.
Merci.
Next.
Question suivante.
Question. After Nat, who was the former chairman of S21, left,
Nat,
in the document, we found your name as the member, the staff member of S21, and you remained the staff member at S21.
Avant et après le départ
had
de Nat.
You ever attended
est-ce que vous avez jamais participé à des réunions
or met Son Sen, who was Deutsch superior?
Où se serait aussi trouvé Son Sen, supérieur de Duc? Réponse.
Mr. Lawyer. Once there was a livelihood meeting
une
of the party.
Une fois, il y a une réunion de vie au niveau du parti.
And as I already told the court
et
earlier already, I
la
think
chambre, déjà,
the meeting was conducted outside of the location of S21,
S21,
to the south of the train station, but I cannot remember where
au
it was.
Sud de la gare.
At that time, Brother Son Sen attended in the meeting as the chairperson of the meeting.
C'est lui qui
and that was a livelihood meeting.
La réunion.
I want to be precise here.
Il s'agissait d'une réunion de
Hong
vie, il faut préciser.
You. The last
question.
Question.
Voici ma dernière question.
These documents concerning the daily accounts of a staff member, and only you who made that record.
Est unique en son genre. Vous êtes le seul à avoir rédigé pareil carnet.
Had this document been reviewed by Son Sen?
Est-ce que le document a été examiné par Son Sen?
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
He never requested
non.
That the book be reviewed by him.
Il n'a jamais demandé à voir le carnet.
Hong Kong-soon.
Question.
Did Nat, Deutsch or
est-ce
Comrade
Nat,
Ho
Duc
ever
Or
review this notebook?
A jamais examiné votre carnet?
Response.
Réponse.
These three people had never reviewed
my book. Aucune de ces trois personnes n'a jamais vu mon carnet.
Thank you, Mr. President. I would like to share this floor to my colleague, and I have no further questions for the moment. Mr. President, the other group of lawyers take the floor now.
Groupe suivant, je vous en prie.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, Mesdames, Messieurs les juges. Bonjour, Monsieur Mounai.
Good morning, Mr. Mounai. Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honor. So I'd like to
put the following questions to you. First of all, when you are at M13, do you believe that the prisoners' living conditions in the pits were comparable to your
detention conditions while you were imprisoned under the former regime?
Réponse. The circumstances were different.
Les circonstances
so the detention of detainees were different also.
Et les conditions de détention étaient par conséquent différentes.
The circumstances
aussi.
During the time when I was arrested, it was at peace, no war, no conflict, no bombardments from the Americans.
Pas de bombardement américain.
But during the time when the detainees were detained at M13 during the revolutionary regime, the country was bombarded, so villages would be bombarded by bombs by the Americans. So in order not to put these detainees in danger, then we had to put them in the even staff member of the officers had to be taken refuge in the pits.
Lorsque vous avez été détenu dans l'ancien régime, est-ce que vous avez pensé que vous seriez exécuté ou est-ce que vous avez pensé que vous seriez libéré un jour?
Would be executed, or did you think that you might be released one day?
At that time, I never thought of that.
Je n'y ai pas songé.
Thought that when I was arrested, I was in the hands of them.
Arrêté,
so whatever happened to me depends on how they treated me.
And
I also heard that the free Khmer or Khmer Serai people were arrested and killed.
So
I thought that it depends on my captors.
Était tributaire de des gens qui m'avaient capturé.
Est-ce que vous pensez que le prisonnier à M13 envisagé qu'il pourrait un jour être libéré vivant?
Ever considered that they might be released alive?
Car
réponse. When I was at M13, at the beginning, I forgot that it was a security office. But then now I can recall that it was M13 which was the security office. Back then, I noticed that there were two people who were released. And I witnessed the release.
À leur libération.
And I have no idea whether other people would have been released
si d'autres
too.
Détenus ont également été libérés ou non.
Monsieur Mounai, ces prisonniers à M13, c'était des ennemis, vous avez nous dit, puisque nous étions
prisoners
dit
at M13
en guerre.
Were enemies,
c'était
as you said.
Des Américains,
but who
des Vietnamiens,
were they Americans,
peut-être
Vietnamese,
d'autres personnes.
Or maybe others.
Mom, at M13, there were no foreigners ever being detained.
Aucun étranger n'a jamais été détenu. Il n'y avait que des prisonniers Khmer.
Par la suite, M. Mounaï, vous nous avez dit que votre femme vous avait rejoint avec les enfants après l'accouchement de l'enfant et qu'elle s'était occupée des cuisines à S21. Vous avez également expliqué que vous aviez une demeure, une habitation, qui n'était pas votre bureau. Est-ce que vous habitiez dans cette maison avec votre femme et vos enfants?
Mamai.
Réponse.
When we lived in Phnom Penh at S21,
quand nous étions à Phnom Penh à S21,
I asked Comrade Dutch so that my wife could join me because they had lived somewhere near the Monk Hospital.
Parce qu'avant cela, elle habitait pas très loin près de l'hôpital des bronzes.
A residence all together with my family.
Et nous souhaitions habiter ensemble dans une maison.
When we did not work, so we stayed in their house. During the daytimes, I would go to work in a different area during the interrogation sessions.
Dans un autre endroit pour les interrogatoires.
Monsieur Mounaï, le soir, Jacquin, avec votre femme,
qui travaillait
donc en faisant la cuisine à S21, vous n'avez jamais échangé quelques paroles sur ce qui était malgré tout votre lieu de travail à tous les deux, c'est-à-dire S21, et vous,
both
que vous pouviez connaître de votre
S21,
travail respectif?
Did you ever talk about what you might have known about each other's work?
No.
Mom, I.
Réponse.
At S21, my wife only focused on her
ma femme
work, and I only was
full
of my business, and I never share or exchange our matters at work among ourselves.
De questions relatives au travail.
Monsieur Mounaï, vous avez dit que vous aviez appris à ne rien entendre, à ne rien voir, pour ne rien savoir. Mais pourquoi est-ce qu'il ne fallait pas savoir?
Mounaï,
réponse.
Learning not to know, not to hear anything, was consistent to the principle of the party because we were supposed to be mindful of our own business and that we had to be not mindful of other people's business. I think Cambodian people had the tradition of being of not listening to others.
Vous nous avez également dit que vous aviez peur de poser des questions à Dutch. Mais de quoi avez-vous peur?
Questions to Duke, but what were you afraid of?
Khnyom.
Mom Nai.
Réponse.
I was not afraid of questioning Dutch.
Non, je n'avais pas peur de poser des questions à Duke.
But when the enemy implicated me in their confession,
m'a mis en cause
and that when
Dutch
told me that I was implicated, so and he later on removed my interrogation task, and I was so worried that probably Dutch had no longer trusted me, and that he would probably find some kind of pretext to arrest me. That's what I was feared of.
Arrêter. C'est pourquoi j'ai eu peur à ce moment-là.
Mais Monsieur Mounaï, pourquoi avez-vous peur d'être arrêté? Vous étiez un communiste converti, profond, honnête, vous travailliez avec la meilleure volonté du monde. Pourquoi est-ce qu'on aurait pu se défier de vous? Et pourquoi est-ce qu'on aurait pu vous emprisonner? Si
arrested you.
Vous avez constaté vous-même que dans les prisonniers que vous interrogiez, certains étaient peut-être dans une situation un peu semblable à la vôtre. Leur détention n'était peut-être pas vraiment justifiée. In a similar
situation as yours, maybe you felt that their detention wasn't quite justified.
I was worried
réponse.
Because he told me the enemy had implicated me, especially during that period.
Et surtout à cette
if
période-là,
someone was
si
implicated,
mis en cause,
then that person would be in trouble,
en cause était,
and that was my worry.
Voilà pourquoi j'étais inquiet.
Et M. Mounaï, qu'est-ce qui lui arrivait à la personne qui était mise en cause?
Mr. Mumnai, what happened to the person who was incriminated? Was this person interrogated? Was this person detained? What happened to this person? Why were you so afraid?
Mumnai, réponse.
When someone was implicated,
quand quelqu'un était mis en cause,
that person had to be worried.
L'intéressé
because
avait toute raison d'être inquiet.
Were to make a wrong move or a mistake,
parce
then
qu'il
we would be arrested.
Une erreur ou un faux pas pour être à son tour arrêté.
Et lorsqu'une personne est arrêtée, Monsieur Mumnai, qu'est-ce qui lui
arrivait?
Est-ce que vous n'avez pas eu l'idée de ce qui avait pu arriver à votre ancien professeur que vous aviez rencontré?
Do you have no idea what happened to your former teacher whom you had met?
Mumnai, regarding my teacher,
pour ce qui est de
I
mon ex-professeur,
learned of his fate,
n'ai pas
but Deutsch assigned
de
me
sort,
to interrogate him,
Deutsch
so I did that.
De l'interroger.
I handed
ce
a piece of paper to him,
je lui ai donné
and
un papier,
I told him, teacher,
et je lui ai dit,
whatever mistakes you made, you just write down on the paper.
Vous avez pu faire,
and after
commettre,
it was complete, I read the confession and I sent
fait,
it to Deutsch.
J'ai lu les aveux et j'ai envoyé cela à Deutsch.
Monsieur Mounai, pourquoi aviez-vous si peur vous-même si lorsque quelqu'un est arrêté, on lui donnait
so
juste une feuille de papier pour faire ses
if
aveux? C'est pas terrible, vous, aviez, vous étiez
arrested,
un révolutionnaire, vous étiez prêt à sacrifier votre vie, vous aviez fait 2 ans de prison, c'est pas un honneur. Pourquoi auriez-vous peur vous-même d'avoir à faire des aveux?
Why were you afraid of these confessions?
Mumnai.
Réponse.
Could you please rephrase
Est-ce que
your
vous
question?
Pourriez reformuler votre question, s'il vous plaît?
Je vous dis, Monsieur Mumnai,
chacun.
Si comme pour votre ancien professeur,
as
le fait d'être arrêté se résumait au fait d'être convoqué par un interrogateur aimable qui vous demandait, comme vous l'avez fait avec votre professeur,
«
Maître, écrivez vos erreurs », cela ne semble pas dramatique. Et je ne vois pas pourquoi vous, qui étiez un homme courageux, révolutionnaire, auriez eu peur d'avoir à écrire des aveux dans de telles conditions.
Mumnai.
Réponse.
I still do not understand
je
your question, so I would like to exercise my
donc,
right to be silent.
J'exerce mon droit à garder le silence.
Okay.
The president, I noticed the presence of the legal counsel for the witness. I am not sure, maybe there is a misunderstanding or a confession. This is not a confession. It is an implication from one person to this witness during that period. So if we are talking about the confession, then the confession does not have anything to do with this witness. Thank you.
Ça n'a rien à voir avec le présent témoin.
The president, the witness just reserved his right to be silent.
Le témoin vient de se
so the
civil
party lawyer, you proceed with another question.
Avocat de la partie civile, question suivante.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Lorsque vous interrogiez des détenus vietnamiens, vous aviez en face de vous des militaires. Et ces militaires pouvaient connaître des informations nécessaires à votre armée. Comme vous l'avez dit, vous étiez en guerre. Si ces militaires ne voulaient pas simplement donner les informations qu'ils connaissaient, est-ce que vous renonciez à les interroger? Comment faisiez-vous?
What did you do?
Chấm rẹp và sao?
Hôm nay.
Réponse.
If they did not provide the confessions,
ne donnaient pas.
Then we had to find out the reasons and to explain to them.
Nous devions leur expliquer.
Because regarding the situation at the battlefield, it was not that difficult. So they should not conceal that information.
Compliqué. Par conséquent, ils n'avaient pas à cacher cette information.
Monsieur Moumnaï, il est écrit, Mr. vous avez écrit dans votre carnet, page 72, par exemple, un ennemi ne répond pas. Ça concerne la méthode de l'interrogateur. Est-ce qu'ainsi, si un militaire ne voulait pas répondre, vous n'essayez pas malgré tout de le convaincre qu'il fallait vraiment qu'il réponde, quitte à employer une méthode un peu plus musclée?
Perhaps it involves, even if perhaps it involves the use of more robust methods.
Kana
Momnai.
Réponse.
When they were stubborn, then I would use the tubing method. That means to constantly asking them repetitive questions, and later on I would allow them to retreat, to think for two or three days.
Constamment les mêmes questions. Et il fallait refaire cela plusieurs jours, le cas échéant.
Monsieur Moumenaï, est-ce que vos bureaux n'étaient pas sur la rue 360, dans les bâtiments de l'école primaire, juste avant de la rue où il y a justement l'eau? Comme vous dites que nous on appelle souvent les égouts.
Near the place where there was water, what you say that we refer to as ponds.
The house where I interrogated the prisoners was near the sewage canal.
À proximité du canal d'égout. Effectivement.
Est-ce que vous n'avez pas vu passer devant votre maison des camions avec des gens qui entraient ou qui sortaient de S21?
In front of your house, carrying people going to or returning from S21.
Réponse.
The street which the trucks used was on the south.
Était au sud.
It was a few blocks away.
À quelques pâtés de maison de distance.
And toward the rear of the Toulsline prison, it was also quite a distance. So I never saw any car or truck
donc je n'ai jamais vu
driving or passing by the road in front of the house.
Sur la rue qui longeait ma maison.
Est-ce que vous avez cru,
Ms. Jacquin,
avant le 7 janvier 1979,
before
que
the 7th of January,
les Vietnamiens arriveraient à
did you
prendre
believe
Phnom Penh?
That the Vietnamese would succeed in overrunning Phnom Penh?
Réponse.
Could you please repeat your
Pouvez-vous
question?
Pouvez-vous répéter votre question, s'il vous plaît?
Est-ce que vous avez pensé, avant la prise de Phnom Penh, le 7 janvier 1979, que les Vietnamiens seraient capables de battre l'armée révolutionnaire et de prendre Phnom Penh?
Mom, I
réponse.
I noticed the presence of the legal counsel.
Le
you take the floor.
Du témoin, vous avez
la I parole. Have listened to some questions
J'ai
posed by the civil party lawyers,
par les avocats des parties civiles.
And some of the questions seem to
Et
focus
de ces questions semblent
on the thinking or the conclusion to be made by the witness. If the witness has to provide his conclusion,
témoin.
Then it's not related to the facts.
Si ce témoin
so
est
the
appelé
questions
à fournir des
point. To the responses which are the facts
Or,
related to the events that occurred, and if the question seems to want to get
si
the thinking or the conclusion of the witness, then it cannot be used as evidence. Thank you.
Conclusion du témoin, ce
the
n'est pas
President,
un témoignage
thank you, the
probant.
Defense Counsel.
Le président
I would like to remind you
merci.
That
Je souhaite vous rappeler
you, as assigned by the WISU unit, is to provide your assistance to the witness,
à fournir votre
to counsels. The questions or the request for his statements that you consider that if he responds to those questions that would
Les réponses qu'il fournirait
make him guilty
susceptible
and
de l'incriminer,
regarding the proceedings
c'est cela
or how to question
fonction,
the witness is none of your concern.
Ici. Et pour ce qui est,
this
la procédure,
person
non plus,
is summoned before this
ressort.
Chamber as a witness,
Cette
not as an accused.
Ici en tant que
so you are reminded on this matter.
Donc vos fonctions sont d'assister
and you
un
should
témoin,
only provide your assistance to the to your client if his response
client,
would lead to self-incrimination or would make him guilty because of
soi-même.
Such a response. The civil party lawyer, you may proceed.
Avocat des parties civiles, vous pouvez poursuivre.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Dernière question, je passerai la parole
Thank
à ma consoeur.
Monsieur
Mounaï, je vais formuler la même question différemment. Est-ce que dans toutes les réunions politiques que vous aviez, il a été envisagé vers la fin de l'année 1978 que, bien, il faille envisager un retrait que les Vietnamiens puissent gagner sur les armées cambodgiennes et prendre Phnom Penh?
Because the Vietnamese might win the battle with the Cambodian army and take Phnom Penh.
Mom, nay.
Réponse.
At that time, we did not know anything regarding the situation. We did not know how far the Vietnamese troops had reached. And suddenly we heard the gun explosions, and we realized that Vietnamese troops already arrived. So we rushed to flee, and that was all.
Pour prendre la fuite, et voilà.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Je laisse la parole à ma consoeur.
Thank you, Mr. President. My colleague will now take the floor.
The 20 minutes for group 3 runs out.
Les 20 minutes du groupe 3 sont épuisées.
Except another group would share
sauf si
their
un
time.
Autre groupe veut bien
However, for group
3,
the 20 minutes has already
temps.
Gone.
Mais le groupe 3
Now it is time for a break. The chamber will take an 18-minute break until 11 a.m. when it will resume the proceedings. Court officer, provide necessary refreshment to this witness.